lived a certain man in Russia long ago. He was big and strong, in his eyes a flaming glow. Most people looked at him with terror and with fear, but to Moscow chicks he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire. Ra, ra, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Ra, ra, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on. The Russian man, and never mind the sob of the Kazakh chop. He danced really wunderbar. In all affairs of state, he was the man to please. But he was real great when he had a girl to squeeze. For the queen, he was no real dealer. Oh, she'd heard the things he'd done. She believed he was a holy healer who would heal the sun. Ra, ra, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. There was a cat that really was gone. Ra, ra, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. It was a shame how he carried on. But when he's drinking and he's lusting and he's flung with the power, became known to more and more people. The demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder. Go, declared his enemies, but the ladies begged, don't you try to do it, please. No doubt this Rasputin has lots of hidden charms. Though he was a fool, they just fell into his arms. Then one night some men of higher standing said to trap, they're not to blame. Come to visit, I'll stay, kept demanding, and he really came. Ra, ra, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. They put some poison into his wine. Ra, ra, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. He drank it all, and said, I feel fine. Ra, ra, Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen. They didn't quit, they wanted his head. Ra, ra, Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine. So they shot him till he was dead. Oh, those Russians.